going through your head when you hit that 1,000 pounds?
Well, first I thought it was 1,000 pounds, and I realized it was 1,033. But that goes to show you. So, you know, I didn't even realize the 33 pounds that were on it. I just literally sit there, I focus, and I'm already doing the lift in my head before it even goes up. So once I get on the, no matter what the weight is, it could be 1,000, it could be 7,000. I'm just gonna push until that weight starts moving and goes up.
That's pretty much it. Is there something that always goes through your head before you attempt something you've never done before? Or even if you have attempted it, just, you know.
That I can't fail.
It's just something that has to get done.
It has to get done. If it's on there, I have to move it. If it's on the bar, I gotta move it. Even in life, no matter what it is. If I'm going for something, I have to reach it. Period. You can't have any other mindset. If you fail before you even attempt anything, if it's a failure in your mind, you're never gonna succeed.
So it's just something that had to get done.
That's it. It's gotta get done, man. Somebody's gotta do it, right?
Somebody gotta lift that weight, bro.
Yeah, man.